ಈ ಸಂಜೆಯ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವು ದೇವತಾ ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥನೆಯೊಂದಿಗೆ ಶುರುವಾಗುವುದು. ಇದನ್ನು ಕುಮಾರಿ ಅದಿತಿ ಬಿ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ್ ಅವರು ನಡೆಸಿಕೊಡಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವರು ವಿದ್ವಾನ್ ವಿನಯ್ಶರ್ಯಾರವರ ಶಿಷ್ಯ.
ಪ್ರದ ಕರ ಕೃತ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಜಾಲ ಸರಸಿ ಕೃಹಸನ ಪ್ರಿಯೆ ಅಂಬ ಸದಾ ವೀಣ ಗಾನ ಪ್ರಿಯೆ ಸದಾನಂದ ಹೃದಯ ಮಯಿ ಸದಯ ಸದಸಿ ಕೃಹಸನ ಪ್ರಿಯೆ
ಸುಶ್ರಾವ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಹಾಡಿದ ಕುಮಾರಿ ಆದಿತಿಯವರಿಗೆ ವಂದನೆಗಳು. ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಗೌರವ ಕಾರ್ಯದರ್ಶಿಗಳಾದ ಶ್ರೀ ಜಿ ವಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ಅವರಿಂದ ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಭಾಷಣ.
ಆನ್ ಬಿಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ ಲಲಿತ ಕಲಾ ಮಂದಿರ್ ಐ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ವಿದ್ವಾನ್ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ರಘುರಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಇನ್ವಿಟೇಷನ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ದ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಯಂಗ್ ಬಡಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಕುಮಾರಿ ಅದಿತಿ ಬಿ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ್ ಡಿ ಕೆ ರಘು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಕ್ಷಯ್ ಆನಂದ್. ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ರಘುರಾಮ್ comes from a family of legendary musicians. He is the grandson of late Mridangam, Vittal Rangan, Raghu, and is related to Nalgudi's family through his mother's side. Music is in Abhishek's blood. Abhishek started learning Mridangam from his grandfather and then moved on for vocal training under Vidwan P.S. Narayana Swami. In 1999, he gave his great first international concert tour in the United States with his grandfather, Bharadwaj Raghu. Today, he is one of the most sought after Carnatic vocalists in India and also abroad. On behalf of you all, and on behalf of Shriram Nantakamam, I sincerely welcome Abhishek Raghuram. I welcome our young budding artist of Karnataka, Kumari Aditi B. Prahlad, V.K. Raghu and Akshay Anand for having accepted our invitation to receive the award today. I also welcome our President D.R. Srikantaya for having attended this function. I also welcome our part of our institution, Srimati Neela Ramgopal and other musicians. And Sri Jayanti Kumaresh and Padmavati Anantagopa is expected to come shortly. I also welcome in advance. I would like to say a few words about the awards given by our institution. Sangeeta Vedanta Biryanam was instituted in the year 2010 in the name of my father, late Sri Vedanta Iyengar, who was the founder of the institution, which was started in the year 1955. Sangeeta Vedanta Biryana is presented with a cash award of Rs. 1 lakh and silver medal. Till now, this award is presented to Dr. M. Balamurli Krishna, Dr. R.K. Srikantan, Dr. Sudha Raghunathan, Mysore M. Naraj and Mysore M. Manjuna, Bombay Deshri Ramnath, Sanjay Subramanian, Neela Ramgopal, Vishaka Hari, Professor R. Vishwesharan, Ranjini and Gayatri. And next year in 2019, February, Kumaresh and Ganesh will receive the award. Raga Laya Prabha Award was instituted in the year 2012 and it is given in the name of my sisters, late GV Ranganayakamma, GV Neela and Dr. Vijayalakshmi, who were the chief founders of this institution. The Raga Laya Prabha Award with a cash award of Rs. 25,000 has been given till now to G. Ravikiran, N. Rajkamal, Amrita Venkatesh, Ashwin Anand, H.M. Smita, D.C. Manjunath, S.R. Vineshwarma, Ramana Balachandran, Madhu Kashyap, Amit Yenadi. This year, Aditi Prahlad, D.K. Raghu and Akshay Anand are the recipients of this award. In 2019, Bhargavi Venkatram, D. Vittal Rangan and Y.G. Srilata will receive the award. In addition to these awards, Lalitha Kala Suma Award with a purse of Rs. 10,000 was presented to 100 senior artists this year. In addition to this award, they are also proposing again to present Lalitha Kalasuma Award to some more 50 artists on September 9th of this year in Gayana Samaja. On this occasion, Sangeeta Kalaratna M.S. Sheila will be presented with the title Sangeeta Vedanta Durina with a cash award of Rs. 1 lakh and silver medal. This is the end of the time. Once again, I would like to extend a warm welcome to all of you. Thank you.
ಸಂಜೆಯ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಘಟ್ಟವಾದ ರಾಗಾ ಲಯ ಪ್ರಭಾ ಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಿ ವಿತರಣೆ ಇದನ್ನು ವಿದ್ವಾನ್ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ರಘುರಾಮ್ ಅವರು ನಡೆಸಿಕೊಡಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ರಾಗಾ ಲಯ ಪ್ರಭಾ ವಚನವನ್ನು ಅನಘ ಯುವಾನಂದ್ ಅವರು ಮಾಡುತ್ತಾರೆ.
Kumari Aditi P. Prahlad. Kumari Aditi P. Prahlad is a child prodigy of Carnatic classical music. She started her musical journey at the age of 5 under Vidwan B. E. Kamal Kumar. Presently, she is pursuing her learning from Vidwan Sri Vineshwaram, a disciple of Sangeeta Kalanidhi Medanuri Krishnamurti. Kumari Aditi has secured more than 600 prizes in Carnatic music competitions and has many awards to her credit. She has been awarded the Exceptional Child Award in 2008 by the Department of Women and Child Welfare of the Government of Karnataka. She has been awarded the Bala Kalavide by the All India Radio in the year 2009. She has also received prestigious National Child Award in the field of Carnatic classical vocal from the then Honorable President of India, Sri Pranab Mukherjee, in New Delhi. She is also awarded the Sangeeta Yuva Samrat, a national level classical competition. She has also stood first in the junior level competitions conducted by the Madras Music Academy, Indian Fine Arts Society, and the Narada Gana Sabha during 2014-15 and 2016. Aditi has also rendered a number of concerts. To name a few, she has performed in the Swati Sangeetotsava in Thiruvananthapuram in 2017, the Tyagaraja Aradhana in Thiruvayaru in 2017, the Ghantasara Music College in Vijayawada, and she was one among the top three contestants in the national level competition of Nad Bheed conducted by the Bombay Doordarshan in 2014. She also represented the Karnataka government for the prestigious Akka Sammelana in the USA in 2010 and 2012. Now, Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira is very happy to award Raga Laya Prabha to Kumari Aditi B. Prahlad in the memory of its chief founder, Karnataka Kalashree GV Ranganayakamma.
I request Neela Mami to be present on the stage for this award presentation.
Thank you.
Next, we have B.K. Raghu. B.K. Raghu is one of the most sought-after violin artists from Karnataka. B.K. Raghu started learning violin at the age of 8 and has not looked back since. His gurus are Vidushi D. Sushma Rao, Vidushi D. Surya Prabha, and Vidwan B.U. Ganesh and Sangeeta Kalacharya, Neela Mami. Vidwan B.K. Raghu is an A-grade artist from All India Radio and has about 20 years of experience in the Indian classical music field. He has performed at various prestigious concert halls all over India and abroad. To his credit, he has accompanied many eminent artists like Vidwan P. Shankar Narayanam, Vidushi M. S. Sheila, Vidwan Shankar Subramanyam, and Vidwan Malladi Suribabu, the Malladi brothers, and Vidwan O. S. Thyagarajan, and many others. Shri B.K. Raghu has been the recipient of Kishore Pratibha Award from the Karnataka government and also the CCRT scholarship from New Delhi. He has been awarded the best solo performer at the Bangalore Gayana Samaja Music Concert Competition. We at Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira are proud to bestow on him the Raga Laya Prabha Award in the memory of our chief founder, Vidushi G.V. Neela. Moving on, we have Akshay Anand. Highly talented Akshay Anand started learning the nuances of music from the age of 8 from Vidwan M.T. Rajakesari of Bangalore. From 2010, he is under the tutelage and guidance of Vidwan K.S. Kalidas of Chennai, who is a direct disciple of Parani Sri M. Subramanya Pillai. Akshay has accompanied for over 250 concerts that include various senior and established artists at reputed sabhas like Vidushi Neela Rangopal, Vidwan O.S. Thyagarajan, Bangalore S. Shankar, Vidushi Vijayalakshmi Subramanyam, Kunnakudi Balamurli Krishna and others. He has performed in prestigious sabhas like the Madras Music Academy, Krishna Gana Sabha, the Bangalore Gayana Samaja, Guruvayur Temple, the Shanmukhananda Fine Arts and Sangeeta Sabha at Mumbai, etc. Akshay has won prizes in the Spirit of Youth Festival and the HCL Concert Series at the Madras Music Academy. He has been giving concerts regularly in Chennai December music season too. He is also one of the youngest to be invited to perform at the Madras Music Academy. Akshay has won several prizes too. He has secured first place in many competitions in Bangalore and Chennai, and in particularly at the Madras Music Academy for the senior Mridangam. Akshay has a long list of awards and recognitions. He has been awarded the M.S. Subbulakshmi Fellowship Award from the Shanmukhananda Fine Arts and Sangeeta Sabha of Mumbai in the year 2016. Gopalachari Endowment Prize by the Krishna Gana Sabha in the year 2014. He was also the winner of the All India Radio Music Competition in the year 2013. He was also a national finalist at the Nadbeer Competition and many, many more such events. Today, Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira is proud to bestow the Raga Laya Prabha Award in memory of its chief founder patron, Dr. G.V. Vijayalakshmi, to Akshay Anand.
Thank you. deserves gold.
Some say Karyadarshigalada G. Krishna Prasad avaru vidwan Abhishek Raghuram avarige gaurava samarpane madabeku endu helidaru. Raga Laya Prabha, precious CVG Karaparavagi, Akshay, Anand, Veena, Kiluma. Very good evening to everyone present here. Respected G.V. Krishna Prasad sir, Dr. R. Srikantaya, Vidwan Sri Abhishek Raghuram, Vidushi Neela Mami, and all the other Vidwan Vidushi Rasikas present here. Tammellarigu Namma R. Adaraniya Namaskara. It's a very great honor for me to be speaking on behalf of all the awardees today. It is a great honor to receive the Raga Laya Prabha Award in memory of Vidushi Karnataka Kalashree GV Ranganayakamma, Vidushi GV Neela, and Veena Vidushi, Dr. GV Vijayalakshmi. On behalf of the awardees, I express my sincere gratitude for considering us for this prestigious award. Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira has walked in the path of Sri Vedanta Iyengar over several decades and has successfully transformed the vision that they are what today it is. This institution has been made great by Vidushi Dr. G.V. Ranganayakamma, Vidushi G.V. Neela, and Vidwan G.V. Krishna Prasad. I'm sure Sri Vedanta Iyengar will be proud of the way they have executed this vision. No words can explain the selfless and dedicated work that they have put out all their lives. Needless to say, this institution has set a benchmark that other institutions will look forward to emulate. On this happy occasion, we express our gratitude to Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira and also offer our pranams to our beloved Guru to whom we dedicate this award. Needless to say, we will be inspired and motivated to continue our journey and become a good representation in the music world. Thank you very much. Thank you, Akshay. Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram Avindar, Itanu.
Here unprepared for my concert, so you know how prepared I am for my speech here. Very well, the request of Krishna Prasad sir. I would just like to say a few things. Mainly to the awardees, my friends there and young musicians in the audience. First and foremost, my heartiest congratulations to all the awardees. Secondly, my pranams to Krishna Prasad sir for having sincerely taken the effort to conceive about how to give these awards, whom to give it, and how to go about doing these functions, not just these, but even the spring festival that he does. And every single, every small event that he conducts in the name of Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira has so much thought into it, and we only wish we could continue the service that you are doing, sir, to the cause of Carnatic music when we also go on. So when I was asking Krishna Prasad, sir, about these awards and to whom it's being given, he told me it's given to upcoming youngsters from Karnataka who have already made a name. When he told me that, there was only one thought that struck me, and I'll just share that before we start the concert. My only thing and request to all the awardees and all of the young musicians is needless to say, with each award and with each recognition comes a responsibility which is very different from what I'm mentioning here. What I would like all of us to achieve slowly here is to build a community which has nothing to do with caste, creed or religion, but a community of musicians where we can interact, we can share, we can help each other grow. And where we can continuously inspire each other with our own efforts. And by doing that, if we are generating, you know, goodwill extra and all that, I think that would be our greatest contribution to this music which has given us so much. So in that regard, especially now in the age of internet and blah blah everything, there is so much to get inspired and influenced by. So I only request all of us to form that harmonious mutually helping ever-growing community of musicians. And I will just finish by narrating one very small story. There was this, just there are so many stories which we can quote as inspiration, but I thought today this would be an appropriate one. So there was this great musician who is already a legend. So he was once going to a concert, to his own concert from his home. And in the car in Chennai, at 5 p.m. every day, we have this FM program. So he asked the driver to sit on the FM and he was listening. And he was traveling with his co-artists, Violin, Mridangam and Guruprasanna. And I already said he, so we know that he's a male. And there was a female artist singing. And the program went on. After a few songs, he asked his co-artist, "Do you know who is singing?" Right? They weren't sure. They hadn't listened to the announcement. So just with the voice, they were really not able to identify. So then this person just said, "Enappa, Ranjaniye parpara theriyaa." Now why I'm saying this is, so the person, the legend that I'm referring to, is T.N. Sejagopalan sir, right? So the point here is not about the individual who has listened to whom, but the point is how the individual in this case has updated himself about everything that's going on, or how updated he is with Sandeep Ranjini Hibbar's voice, who is like maybe few years younger to him, right? So that's the kind of, if I may say, fire in the belly that I would like all of us to have. And with our elders' blessings, I pray that my music grows to unending heights, and all the rest of everybody. Thank you. Thank you.
On behalf of Sri Rama Lalitha Kala Mandira, I'd like to thank Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram for those inspiring and thoughtful words. This concludes our Raga Laya Prabha award function. Very soon we'll have the Kacheri by Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram. Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram is accompanied on the violin by